so I won't keep you any longer. Put your hands together for this incredible band and the wonderful musicians you're about to hear.
You're walking along the street or out at a party.
Being here. It's so wonderful to be here with you all. What an incredible audience. You know, this is our fourth concert of the Back to Broadway Summer Series. It's also our fourth completely sold out concert. So again, thank you. You know, in sticking to the theme Back to Broadway, so many of these standards were written for Broadway. And they were written for big Broadway flops, most of them, you know, real stinkers. But because of the absolute greats like Sinatra and Martin and Cooney and Bennett, all the monsters.
Dan, not to interrupt. Do you mean Clooney?
You're thinking of George. Right. This is way before your time, David. This is Rosemary Cooney. She was.
Dan, you just keep signing those checks, okay?
Thank you, David. Right. Rosemary Cooney, she was incredible.
Do you want me to grab your glasses?
I actually wrote this quite large. So we opened with "This Could Be the Start of Something Big," because it was written in 1954. And for almost 70 years, this song, right on through to tonight, has been entertaining people and, you know, putting smiles on people's faces. So that we hope that here at the Encore, 70 years from now, this venue, the Moss, is still entertaining people and inspiring people and challenging people.
We love you, Sam!
You're a hacker? This is the show for it. Back to the music. Did we talk about dancing?
No.
Yes. Dance floors. We created dance space for you. So if you like to dance, please do. Get up and dance. We have any swing dancers? Any swing dancers in the house? All right, fantastic. Please take the space whenever the spirit moves you. All right, Tyler, what are we doing? The way you look tonight. Here we go.
When the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. Just the way you look tonight. I guess you love me with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. Touches my foolish heart. Love me, never ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Tyler Driscoll.
It is my absolute pleasure to introduce to you the brilliant, the amazing, the Broadway's Chelsea Packard.
Let's do it, Ron. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed, my bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go. Now you're here, and now I know just where I'm going. No more doubt or fear, I found my way. For love came just in time, you found me just in time. You saved my lonely life with lovely days. Just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed. My bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go.
So and so, I should never let go.
so fantastic.
Life's a wonderful thing, as long as I'm holding the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so, but I should ever let go.
But my favorite film adaptation of this song is from the movie Young Frankenstein. Here's Putting on the Ritz.
Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air? White specs with lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time.
Abroad. And even though that's a lie, this is Should I have said Samuel Clemens? Would that have made you feel better? All right. Well, regardless, I love this tune. Tyler, you ready to take it beyond the scene? Let's give it a try.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. And if I could fly like birds on high, straight into her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon, and I know beyond a doubt my heart will lead me there soon. Beyond the shore and kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing.
Oh, David, sorry, not to butt into your number or anything.
No, take your time, Chelsea. You already have a song, but that's great. Come on over.
No, I love your song.
Oh, thanks.
And when I hear sweet voice singing about the sea, it just makes me want to build a little craft and sail it out into the ocean.
Chelsea, you know they sell boats, right?
No, I want to build it.
You want to, okay, like with your hands.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Great.
Just listen, I'm singing.
All right.
I'd like to get you on a slow boat to China.
Oh, that sounds great.
All to myself alone.
Chelsea, are you married?
Yeah. Get you and keep you in my arms evermore.
Like your husband's and kids are here today,
yeah, he's
right?
Here. He's over there. He can see this. We've been on a faraway shore, out on the briny, with our moon and big and shiny, melting your heart of stone.
Yeah. It's melting right now. Sorry, Jeff.
But you're near next to the moon.
Ah, David Mom. David Mom.
I know. Beyond a doubt, my heart's gonna lead me there soon. So meet
out on the briny,
beyond the shore, and kiss just as before.
To myself,
happy will be beyond the sea. Sailing.
I'll go slow.
I'll be the same sailing.
I'll be the same slow.
Au revoir, sailing.
Au revoir, slow.
Sayonara, sailing.
Sayonara, slow.
I don't know other languages, so that's where we'll end.
Sinatra hit was associated with the Apollo moon missions, and this is why. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars.
see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. Oh, in other words, come on and kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you, Tyler Driscoll.
So it's perfect. for a flying honeymoon, they say. So come fly with me, let's fly.
Jazz swingers to make their way to the floor. This one is for you. Just wait. I'm trying to tell you, now's the time. It don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I.
footwork. What? Did you say she shot him?
What do you mean?
You said she shot him.
Did I say that?
It's supposed to be a happy song.
Wait a second, what is this song about?
So this song is a little macabre. It's also a little tongue-in-cheek, and it's a protest song. You should all Google it.
He's the guy who, like, his wife got sad because he wrote the Reynolds pamphlet. Is that right?
Yeah. No, that is also Alexander Hamilton. Yep. This is Arthur Hamilton.
And no, like, there was a hurricane when he was little, and he wrote these papers, and people were like, man, this guy's really smart. He should go to the soon-to-be United States and help start the first American government. And then die in a duel.
No, dude, no.
That's Aaron Burr. That's not.
No, Aaron Burr. That's Alexander Hamilton. Thank you so much for that very verbose history lesson that you just gave us. But no, it's Arthur Hamilton. He's a songwriter, and he wrote a song. And he was worried that people might think that this song is about a river in Crimea. So hopefully, my adequately trained diction will help you decipher the true meaning from, you know, that meaning. Thank you. Let's do it, Tyler.
nearly drove me out of my way. While you never shed a tear, I remember all that you said.
Bare. It's witchcraft.
was only a paper moon hanging over a cardboard sea. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. It is only a canvas sky sailing over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me.
Every time I see
with some guy in the sky. It's my idea of the thing to do. But
just taking a brief moment of sincerity. Dan, without your vision and your guidance for this incredible organization over the past 14 years, and as you said in the beginning, hopefully through at least the next 70, thank you on behalf of every member of this community, whether we've been on stage, whether we've been backstage, whether we've been in front of the stage, or we've just heard about you on the radio. Thank you. Dan is one of my dearest friends now, but when I first met Dan, it was at a callback audition, and I couldn't help saying, I thought you'd be taller, and he kneed me in the groin, and ever since then, we've just been the closest of friends, and we are very lucky to have you, we are very lucky to have the encore, and isn't this new building just incredible?
Thank you, David. That's very kind. It's very kind, thank you. Honestly, it has taken numerous village upon village upon village. There's a whole pile of beautiful artists over in there in that corner. Love you guys. Matt is here from the Bernard L. Moss Foundation. My in-laws, Katie and Grove. Thank you so much. I see Ann and Dick and Chuck and Gary and Meg. Just so many people. So many people. If I'm missing you, thank Gail. Thank you. I mean, it's just taken so many people to make this happen, so I appreciate that. It's everybody here. Thank you.
All right, Tyler, that's enough with the waterworks for now. They'll be back later, I promise. But let's sing something, Dan, all right?
Good.
Age before beauty.
Feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see a grin, I'm such a happy individual.
The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon.
Just like a couple of dots running across the meadow and picking up lots of forget-me-nots.
Hey, you make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung,
bells to be rung,
and a wonderful flame to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray,
I'm gonna feel the way I do.
Sprung.
Bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung.
We'll get there. Here, I get you. The moment that you speak, you know where we're going? I wanna go and play hide and seek.
I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a big fat balloon.
First try.
You and I are just like a couple of pups.
I'm gonna feel the way I do this here day. Cause you make me feel so.
Well,
you make me feel so.
By Bobby Darin's 1959 recording. But what made it more famous was the 1961 where Ella Fitzgerald forgot all the lyrics. So, I'm gonna try my best not to do the same.
You got it!
So glad that they're here. Individually, over on the drums, we have Mike Morrison. Give it up for Rob Bickley on the bass. And finally, our music director, a man who was once described, Mr. Tyler Driscoll. We are so lucky to have you. Shall we give him another? All right, let's do it. It's almost like we played. You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be king, you may possess the world and its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same, you never change it. Just as sure as the stars shine above, you're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love.
Or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody
had to be you.
Wonderful you.
It had to be you.
Lovers can stay out there. I'll tell you why in just a moment. But no. Come on, Smoke.
Lyrics, and if you listen closely, you might hear that we might weave in a little bit of Barbara Streisand for my mother, who's here.
Oh. Are
Each and every one of those folks are just off the hook amazing.
Can we give another round of applause for the Encore family? And of course we have to give it up. That was beautiful, Dan and Chelsea. This concert is something special because Dan said I could drink during it.
Apple juice?
Yeah, just apple juice. I have to pee so badly, we need to finish.
Good night, David.
No, this is truly a special event because we are right smack dab in the middle of our first concert series here in our new building. Anybody come to the concert series last summer, which was outside the... an amazing thing to do, but who has been to any of the other concerts this year? Yeah, that's a lot. That's fantastic. If you did not applaud, shame on you. But don't worry, there are three more opportunities to come back. Well, one of the cool things about this space is that the old space for the Encore had certain limitations that inspired creativities to make some beautiful pieces of art. But this particular space is going to allow us to do the things that we've always known we were capable to do with the incredible people we knew we had to do, whether they come from New York, New York, or they are incredibly talented right in our own backyard. Little did we know when we left the old space that we wouldn't get to say goodbye, but man, are we glad to be here. And if you want to continue to be part of this journey with us, there are many, many ways for you to do that. The first one you've already done tonight. You've come and seen a show. It's as simple as that. I know right now it's a little scary to decide to come out on a very humid Saturday evening and come see a concert, but we are sure glad that you are here. And if you enjoyed yourself, please, tell everybody that the Encore is back, better than ever. If you did not like it, however, we ask that you keep that information to yourself or tell somebody that you really don't like. It's up to you. If you are looking to get more involved, please know that we are constantly looking for people willing to give of their time and energy to the Encore as volunteers. And of course, as we are moving into this new space, we are always looking for financial backing. That's part of our next stage campaign. Inside of your programs is actually something really cool. There's a donation guide in there that is setting up, what is it, Take Your Seat? Take Your Seat. It's a wonderful new program where you carry the chairs out of here so we never have to see them again. It's actually a simple donation of $1,000 that will allow you to have the naming rights to one of the chairs here at the Encore. And as of yesterday, we were at, what, 68?
Yes, we're, yes.
68 chairs already sponsored. Yeah, please. It's a really cool thing. You can use it on behalf of somebody, in honor of somebody who was a big fan of theater, or you can put your own name on the back of that chair, and you will be a part of, hopefully, those next 70 years here at the Encore. Again, if that's not something that you're able to do, if you aren't able to give of your time and energy, that's okay, because you've joined us here tonight, and you're already part of the Encore family, and on behalf of each and every one of us, we are so thankful for you, especially right now. So we've got a little bit to go on, and please know that as good as the past 14 years have been, the best is yet to come.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a thorn. You came along and everything's starting to hum. Still, it's a real good bet.
sun, but you ain't seen it shine.
Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met.
Wait till you see that sunshine fade. You ain't seen nothing yet.
The rest is yet to come, and they won't hit me fine.
Fine.
The best is yet to come.
Come the day that you're mine.
The best is yet to come.
Come the day that you're mine. Well, we hate to see this come to an end, but we are there. It is last call. It is last chance to dance.
Last dance.
Thank you for allowing us to do this. We really love this, and we'd look a little ridiculous without all of you here.
That would be awkward.
We really do appreciate you allowing us to do this. Thank you. It's really a special night. So yes, last call, last chance to dance, and here's one more for the road.
Mr. Tyler Driscoll.
the moment, and I've got a lot of things I want to say. If I'm gloomy, please listen to me till it's all talked away.
This torch that I found, I'll do you ready?